For many years, it was the mandate of Fort Portal Council authorities to maintain cleanliness. However, with the increasing population and the central government budget cuts, authorities say privatizing garbage collection is inevitable.
No more garbage on the streets, no more garbage on roads, no more garbage on our green lawns. Garbage will be kept by an individual, by the polluter, within his or her confinement until that garbage is collected by the contractor.
City Mayor Edison Asaba Ruyonga says all those generating waste will have to pay for its proper disposal under the polluter pays arrangement. Town dwellers will also be expected to sort out their waste before it is disposed of.
The system of the polluter pays, how much the polluter will be paid in kilos. But again here, people have got a chance now to segregate the garbage you produce in terms of three or four different types. You will be having a cavera where you will be putting the degradables. Another cavera, you will put the biodegradables, like the plastics. And another cavera, the metals. And another cavera, the glasses.
Central Division Mayor Richard Muhumuza says they have been spending over 35 million shillings per month on collecting garbage waste in town.
We have a very, very big problem on garbage collection. We are spending a lot of money in garbage collection because every month we spend not less than 35 million on loan garbage. And you find the people who are paying garbage, just only 20 people, they are the ones who are paying waste tax. And around 80%, they are not paying anything, and they are the most who are generating garbage.
Secretary for Finance Prosper Businge says the solid waste tax levied on the business community has now been dropped to pave way for privatization.
The private person will be coming at source, collect that garbage, and take it to our landfill, that is Kiteri. So the generator of garbage will be able to pay little money directly. By implication of that, waste tax will be removed. Waste tax that we have been taxing on garbage generators.
Report by Roger Sunday for the news.